So here you can see the zinc metal coating on top of the magnesium strip that I was reacting into this. And then inside of this dish is the leftover zinc chloride with some, probably a little bit of zinc metal mixed in there, and also some magnesium chloride mixed in. Very hot still. And there's our single replacement reaction where you can see the zinc metal getting produced from the zinc chloride and the magnesium metal turning into magnesium chloride.